Yo, what's up everyone? I'm Reindeer Rock, otherwise known as Morgan, and today I'm going to be reacting to the Maneater official launch trailer. Now, the only reason I know this game exists is because one time I was streaming and someone came in and said, "Hey, have you heard? There's a game coming out where you can play as a shark." And I said, "Huh, I didn't know the gaming industry had a market for that." So let's dive right in, if you will.
On Maneater, everyone's biting off more than they can chew.
Okay, that's a good pun. Wait!
The depths will be discovered. The food chain will be disrupted.
Oh.
And the drama will get deadly.
Okay. Okay, that's actually pretty cool. But
because down here, things always evolve. And the hunter becomes the hunted.
That's the one who took my hand, all right. Get yourself ready, boy.
Maneater. Eat the people, save the world.
But sharks don't eat people. Oh my gosh, all the like save the shark activists are gonna be like, "This is horrible. This is not what sharks are like whatsoever." Shark Week this year is gonna be just scientists everywhere being like, "No, no, 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 fam, no, 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 that's not what the sharks are really like. Sharks are pretty darn cool." And I'm gonna be like, "You're right, you're right, you're right. Sharks are pretty darn cool." Oh, if you like this video, make sure to give a like, to subscribe, comment. I stream Sunday through Thursday at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on Twitch and Mixer. Bye.